Hey everyone. It's almost 5 o'clock. We're just gonna load a few bales, give them to the cows, and that'll be it for today. Putting them on the flat deck. And the GMC. That flat deck gets slippery. All about 8 bales on there. It's about -5 right now. Cooling off. It rained a little. A little bit of freezing rain today. Those round bales weigh about 1,400 pounds. 15. Say 16. These are alfalfa. 5 by 16. Bales from last year or the year before. We're going to use a grinder to grind them up. Those are all this year's bales. 100 in each row. So there's 1, 2, lots of rows. It's about 2,000. 2,000 new. About 800 old. Oh, there's some new ones over there too. And yeah, that's pretty much what we've been doing. We just finishing off a new corral over there, pounding posts. It was a little bit frozen in some spots, but We just poured some hot water and down to him. So he's got two more bales to go. So I'm gonna get her ready to go. Thanks for watching.